So I was telling that we are to find the length of the list. I have taken the len function to find the length. I increase the size more so that it is visible to you properly. Is it okay now? So length which I have calculated, I have put the length in variable x. You can take any variable. Now I am taking the for loop. I am taking the loop variable I in range, and I will be running this for loop till x. X is the length of the list. X जो है वो लिस्ट की लेंथ है. सर माई क्लास इज नॉट डाउन, क्लास इज हेयर. What you are doing? If I have given a single variable in the range function, like in above program, I have passed x variable in the range function. The value of x is 10. 10 elements are there in the list, so x is 10. But here in the range function, it means 0 to 9. Got it? Now, as per the logic, this is my list. So on. The first element will be having index 0, second element 1, third element 2, fourth element 3, so on, and the last element will have the index 9, and at the last element we have 20. अब यहां पर जो सबसे ज्यादा जरूरी कॉन्सेप्ट है वो ये है दैट वेदर वी आर एक्सेसिंग द एलिमेंट और वेदर वी आर एक्सेसिंग द इंडेक्स. व्हेन एवर आई एम टेकिंग द फॉर लूप हैविंग रेंज फंक्शन, मैं जब भी फॉर लूप लूंगा रेंज फंक्शन के साथ, तो आई एम एक्सेसिंग the element on the basis of index. This looping variable I, this will point to the index of the element. कहने का मतलब ये है कि ये जो index है which I have shaded 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and all that. This is I. If I is the index, how to access the element? Element will be the name of the list, square bracket, and index I. Alone I is the index. A of I is element. Alone I is the index. A of I is the element. Am I clear? Now, as per the question, the examiner is telling me to check whether element is even, then do its double. If element is odd, to print its thrice. Now, if I want to check the element, I will say if A of I, A is the name of list, I is the index, and I is the looping variable which I have taken over here. How to check whether element is even or odd? If I will modulus the element with 2, why I have taken modulus? Vinayak, aap bataiye. Why I have taken modulus operator? Very nice. Good. It will check the remainder. If your remainder is 0, then what obvious element is factor of 2? Equal to 0. Then what we are to do? We are to print its double. So I say A of I equal to A of I multiply 2. You can go with shorthand also. Aap shorthand bhi laga sakte ho. It is not any hard and fast rule that whatever program teacher has given, you are to copy the same code. You can apply your logic also, provided logic should be correct. Logic should be a valid logic. Okay. Right. Else, but obvious, agar if condition fail ho gayi, to element odd hoga. Agar element odd hai, to uska price print karo. Got it? Finally, print the new list. Right? अब ये तो बात थी कि मैंने बोला element even odd check करो. अब मैं पिक्चर चेंज कर रहा हूं, मैं सारी स्टोरी घुमा देता हूं. मैंने बोला एलिमेंट का डबल करो, पर उस एलिमेंट का जो पड़ा हुआ है ऑड लोकेशन पे, सॉरी इवन लोकेशन पे. इफ एलिमेंट इज लाइंग एट इवन लोकेशन देन प्रिंट इट्स डबल. लोकेशन, इंडेक्स और पोजीशन, these three are interchangeable words. Location, index and position, they are three interchangeable words. Here I am not saying if element is even, I am saying if element lying at even location, what change will come in the coding? Alone I, not A of I. I told you A of I is element. Alone I, alone looping variable is the index. यहाँ पर जो भी looping variable होगा, मैंने I लिया, तुम J भी ले सकते हो, Y भी ले सकते हो, P, Q, R कुछ भी ले सकते हो. Alone I refers to index. Got it? Am I clear to all? I will show output in both the ways. If element is even, if location is even. Let us go with first of all if index is even. I save the program. Check it. As per the list, I do one thing more. I print the given list first. Whatever list is given initially, I print that list also. Now compare. अब यहां पे आपको एक चीज बड़ी अजीब लगेगी. आप ये सोचोगे सर 11 तो ऑड है, उसका डबल कैसे प्रिंट हो गया. हेयर यू आर नॉट लुकिंग द एलिमेंट, यू आर लुकिंग द लोकेशन. जीरो लोकेशन, जीरो मॉडल्स टू जीरो. Okay, so this is even location, 13 is even location, 15 is even location, 17 and 19. Ye sari even locations. Got it? Now when I will run this program by second concept, the answer will change. Why? Raise your hand. Raise your hand, no mass answering I want. That time we'll see the element. If element it is 11, 12, 13, 14. So 11 ka ban jayega 33, 12 ka ban jayega 24. Okay? Science section clear? I just change the picture now. I say A of I. Check it. Vinayak, clear? Krish Berry, aapko. All the girls at the back, Ramanjeet and all boys, Ishnur and Party. So I am showing you the coding once again. Check the coding. Don't try to cram it. The more you will cram the coding, the more weak you will be in the programming. And never expect that program done in the class will be repeated. In exam, you may get, and you will definitely get some other concept program. Ye mat socho jo class mein ho gaya bas wo final ho gaya. Aapko concept clear karne hai, program koi bhi aa sakta hai. Any, whether discussed in the class, whether not discussed in the class. जितना 11th में खुद को प्रोग्रामिंग में स्ट्रॉन्ग कर लोगे 12th उतनी इजी हो जाएगी. जितना प्रोग्रामिंग में वीक हो उतनी वीक आपकी प्लस टू है. अभी भी टाइम है. सो लेट अस प्रोसीड टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नाउ. नाउ माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, आई विल टेल द क्वेश्चन, you will tell me the logic. The question is, I have a list, okay, and I want to find the sum of only those elements which are multiple of 7. I have a list and I want to find sum of all elements which are divisible by 7. I'm changing the list. Let the list be Let the list be this. Tell me the logic. Raise your hand. Don't give the mass answering. The logic is जो एलिमेंट सेवन के मल्टीपल हैं, डिविजिबल बाय सेवन, उन्हीं का सम होना चाहिए, बाकी किसी एलिमेंट का सम नहीं चाहिए. सो लॉजिकली 14 प्लस 21 प्लस 28 प्लस 35. रेज योर हैंड फॉर द लॉजिक. AI modulus 7. Yes, science section. Sum of those elements which are divisible by 7. Ignore. मेरे को सम के लिए रमनजीत क्या करना पड़ेगा? वो तो हो गया. We have checked whether the number is divisible by 7. Further, what to do with the sum? How to find sum? A. Rish Berry. Garam Maria. Deepak. Or Simran, madam, aap bataiye. दीक्षा, एक्सीलेंट, फैंटास्टिक रिस्पॉन्स. सम इक्वल टू सम प्लस ए ऑफ आई. टू गुड, टू नाइस. तो यहां पर हम एडिशनल काम क्या करेंगे, हम एक सम वेरिएबल लेंगे जिसकी वैल्यू इनिशियली जीरो पे सेट करें. सबसे पहले हमारा एलिमेंट है 14. 14 मॉडुलस 7 जीरो हो गया. सबसे पहले 14 जीरो के साथ ऐड होगा. 14 प्लस जीरो 14. सम विल गेट द फाइनल वैल्यू आफ्टर एडिशन, दैट इज 14. In the next step, sum will not be 0, sum will be 14. What is the next desired value? 21. 14 plus 21, 35. Sum will get update 35. Then in the next step, 23 will be ignored. 23 7 ka multiple nahi hai, 23 ignore ho gaya. 28 is the number divisible by 7. 35 plus 28, 63. Sum get updated, 63. Next is 30, ignored. 35 considered. 63 plus 35, 98. 36 get ignored. List finish, for loop finish. Coming out of the loop, just print the sum. Another question, raise your hand. Why I have print sum outside the loop, why not inside the loop? Raman. More loudly. Intermediate results aayenge. We want the final value. So for having the final value, we are to print the sum outside the loop. Check it. 98. Again, I have a question. What will be the effect by making sum equal to zero as comment. What effect it will have on my coding when I have given sum equal to zero as a comment? Harshita. Discussion is not allowed. Recording is on the moon. Just raise your hand if you want to give any concept. Yes, please. Python will raise error. Okay. Anybody else with some different concept? Anybody else with some different concept? One concept came out, Python will raise an error. Vishnu Singh, any other concept you have? Mohit, any concept? Nidhi, any concept? Harsimran, next to Harsimran, I don't know your name, beta, sorry. Japleen. Yes, Raman. What error has come? What type of error has come? You are using a variable in expression, but you have not defined it. You have not given any initial value to it. Agar C++ hota, to C++ kya treat karta tha aisi cheez ko? Garbage value. Aapne zero nahi diya sum ko. C++ में क्या होता था? Any random value used to come as output. 1, 2, 3, 4, 40, 4, 56, 7, 8, 3, 4. Any value that was supposed to be known as garbage value. The value given by compiler itself. That was in the case of C++. But Python is interpreter. Python will not display the garbage value. Python will raise error. Because you try to use a variable in the expression which is not having any initial value to carry out its task. So Python raised the error. And what error? Name error. This is the name of the error generated. Name error. Clear one? If you want to become master in programming, try to take as much pangas as you can take in the code. Once you make the code, try to make infinite changes. Ki agar main ye change karu to kya hoga? Ye change karu to kya hoga? Apne aap perfection aa jayegi. Okay? Got it? Okay, next. Question, next logic. I want to check if element is divisible by 5, it should get divided by 5. Check. If element is divisible by 5, it should get divided by 5. The one who will tell this logic, I will give a chocolate. Raise your hand. Definitely one chocolate will be given. True promise. Starting with Vinayak. Frame the condition first. First tell me divisible wali condition. How you will check number is divisible by 5? I never speak slow. You also don't speak slow. If AI modulus 5 equal to 0. Condition frame ho gayi. Good. Shabash. इफेक्ट क्या है, नंबर गेट डिवाइड बाय 5, कंडीशन आपने बना दी बच्चे। अब आगे टास्क ये है कि अगर नंबर 5 से डिविजिबल है तो 5 से डिवाइड हो जाए। डिवाइड किसे करना है, एलिमेंट को। तो एलिमेंट कैसे शो करते हैं, a ऑफ i इक्वल टू चॉकलेट, क्रिस, a ऑफ i इक्वल टू विच डिवाइड, फ्लोर, सिंपल। क्या मुश्किल थी, इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज कन्वर्टेड इनटू कोड, दैट्स इट। एंड हियर आई प्रिंट द लिस्ट, सो आई हैव टेक एलिमेंट्स आल्सो व्हिच कैन गेट डिवाइड बाय 5। ये देखो ऑनलाइन क्लास, कॉन्सेप्ट्स आर क्लियर टुडे। ईशा, उर्वी, जैस्मीन, आई थिंक बेल हैज गॉन।